Revolt, this is our rage against the machine.